Trek.
Star Trek.
Okay.
Star Trek. Well, I get to the job.
All right.
I do.
I'll get out of the phone. Okay, we go right through here, Ed. All right. Charlie says.
There's Ed. He's the best. The funniest guy around.
I got
a good one.
Come on.
All right, here we are.
Okay, there we go. There we
go. Okay.
Yes, I'm here.
Too.
Thank you. It looks like these are the bleacher people going into the bleachers because I see them with cushions in their hand. The lucky few that got tickets. Otherwise, the rest of us are behind the fence.
That's a lot of fashion.
Okay. Okay.
I met you like a long time ago. Yeah.
You're only 12.
I was.
Oh my God.
Wait,
I need a picture. I can sit back.
Okay.
Oh, Val, I'll do it. Val's good.
Where's my camera?
Wait, here,
you take
it. Let me take
it.
Look at that little baby. Oh my God.
That dog is adorable.
Oh, Val's going to just die.
She is good.
Why are you asking my mom?
Okay.
Did it work?
Camera.
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna text it to you right now.
Oh, you're gonna text it to me right now?
Yeah, I'll text you right now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye, honey. Good seeing you. Good seeing you.
Kim Whitley. There we go. Whitley. That's her.
Oh, okay.
Kim Whitley.
K-Y-M. Whitley. Okay. Kim Whitley. Whitley.
We always get her confused
with that. No. Uh-huh.
I've never been emotional in my life. Now that I'm a grandfather, I can't help it.
We always want to friends,
right?
You have a business. We have a great day.
Okay, I'm trying to figure it out. Okay. You doing all right?
There's Donald right here at the Oscars.
Where's Melania? Where's Melania? You forgot Melania.
I know. He let me take a picture with him in the morning.
Oh.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.